B1. Gonna try a small-ish piece. No, all of them kind of large. It smells really terrible. Like, I can't begin to describe how nasty this is. But the health benefit's supposed to be something, right? So you're supposed to slice it open and scoop out the meat. Ooh, it looks so clear and pretty though. Like, feel like I just want to have it in my mouth, but I don't really want to have it in my mouth because it smells like trash. But yeah. And I'm gonna try to just like eat this whole piece because I don't think that's a good idea to just put the whole thing in my mouth, but I don't think it's a good idea for me to have it in separate parts, because if I don't like it, I wouldn't want to eat anymore. So here you go, a big spoonful of aloe vera. Okay, so that was as bad as it looked. I'm gonna save these bits to rub on my face. And well, if you can see all, this is day one and I have some buttons right now. Hopefully at the end of this challenge I won't have any. Okay, so now I'm gonna rub this on my face. And then I will leave it on for a while and then I'll wash it off. Oh my god, it's cool and nice, but it's smelling like trash. I don't want to get any in my mouth because I can't deal with that again right now. I think I used up that one. On my forehead. This one cool again. Nice. Oh, boy. Fun times, right? And not so bad when I just put it on my face. I feel like I should just quit eating it and just put it on my face. But I know that if I eat it, it will make me feel healthier overall, and it will just be for my face. So, oh my god. Okay, bye. See you tomorrow. Okay, so day two. This time I prepared, I have some water over here and I'm gonna try to cut it up a little bit. It gets on under. Mm-hmm. Okay, see you tomorrow. Okay, so day 3. Zola, you're gonna call.
Oh, I get some green bed there. I won't have it all. And I know what they're thinking, like, why is she doing this? Why she don't eat it with some honey or some molasses, Sean? And not eat it with any molasses or honey because I only want the benefits of the aloes. I don't need honey as I'm a little bitch. And I don't need molasses, especially because that would make it worse.
Don't fall off the spoon. So I have to get it back on. I also have my water, so be safe. Okay, that wasn't. Oh, it was still terrible, I'm not lying. And obviously I saved this for later. The rub on my face. Home stretch. 4 more days, that's not really home stretch though. Anyway, so I'll see you tomorrow. Day 4. Yeah, I'm fed up with this sh**. Now we find it in the middle. So. Home stretch. So day 5, these aloes just looking worse every day, but we're on the home stretch, only 2 more days, I didn't bring water. I'm gonna die. Sweet Jesus. Day 5. I can swallow it so easy now. Good job, Amy. Okay, so I've been rubbing this on my face for 5 days now and eating it, and well, I think it have a difference, but we will review the footage on Monday and see the difference what my face looks like now from since it was a Monday. Oh boy, so nice. It smells a lot, but it's so nice on your skin. So cool. Okay, so today is day 5, and I can literally say that my face feels much better than before. But I can't tell if it's because I was eating the aloes or if I was rubbing it on my face. So, that's a guess. An experiment I should have considered doing. Because you're rubbing it on your face, so you guys are supposed to eat it. But I think, like, I feel better overall in general since I've been eating it. So I don't know. Today's day 5 or day 6? I think it's day 5. So that means only 2 more days to go up this shit. Should I keep eating it? I mean, like, we see that it's working on my face. Well, I see that it's working on my face. I don't know if you see, but I don't care. I see, so. And I'm trying to encourage you all to eat some.
His throat is inflamed right now. He should have some. Baby, don't want some. You should eat some. Just a little bit. It will make you feel better. Lumpy. Okay, this one might be harder to do than the other days because it's a lot and it not cut up properly. So here we go.
Oh, it's just trying to solve it as fast as I could. Some water that helps to wash it away. And of course with that, I rub this on my face when I finish eating before I go to bed. It just feels so good on my face. I mean, like, that's the best part. Eating it is. Alright, see you tomorrow.
Okay, so for day 6. I am starving, but yet I'm going to put this trash in my body first. This one more day.
And I know, like, by now, but it's like, well, she should have used some honey or some molasses or something to make it taste better, or blend it in a shake or blah, blah, blah. But I just really wanted to test the effects of the aloes on its own. And see if I can get through it. Maybe I would eat it some more. Maybe I would eat it again next month. Maybe I'll make this a weekly thing, or maybe not a weekly. I mean monthly, not weekly. Or like every 3 months I'll just, you know, eat some for a week. I mean, I don't have an aloes plant, so if anybody have an aloes plant and want to give it to me, you can do that too. So day 6, here we go. Why is water hot? I thought it was cold. This water hot, that is so trash. Okay, bye. See you tomorrow. You can take off the camera now. You can stop recording, guys.